willing off to write a long form content, or being confused how we can improve the length of your content. Let us begin today's The Ultimate Guide to Writing the Long Form of the Content. Knowing about what is long form content. The top ranked content is approx 2450 words, and the ideal content length takes 7 to 8 minutes to read in Medium. This is the basically the long form content. So the top ranked content must be more than the 2000 words. The best for the blogging sites maintaining 2000 words give a better SEO ranking. The most basic way we can explain long form versus short form work is this. Long form is the longer and requires a very critical thinking, whereas the short form is the short and can be skimmed or scanned off, or we can say can be summarized very easily. Moving to the step one, define the conversion goal. What are you writing? Think about it. Ask a question to yourself. Who is your intended audience and how will you measure it? Basically, conversion goal is the measurement of some action an individual user has done on your site. A few examples includes a complete purchase, a submission form, a button click. What are the examples of conversions? And an example of the conversion is exchanging dollar from euros, INR, etc. An example of conversion is figure out how many cups are in a liter. This is the conversion goal. What is the goal? Good conversion rate for the Google Analytics. If you use Google Analytics, you can have a goal conversion rate of 125%. You can have a goal conversion rate of 500% and you can still be massively underperforming. Next, choosing the right topic for the funnel stage. Don't just choose that what you want to write about, but correlate with your goals. Basically, everybody has a slightly different process of doing this, but here are the 5 components that every sales funnel should include. Number 1, blogging. That means attracting before you get any leads or customers, you need to get visitor first. Second one, social media. That is also comes under attract. Third, gated content, which comes under convert. And nurture, which comes under thank you page. Thank you page includes nurture and email, nurture/delight. Well, what are the stages of marketing funnel? Your marketing funnel should include the following 5 stages. First one, awareness, consideration, conversion, loyalty, and the final, advocacy. If you can do by your own, rather do it yourself or hire wonderful content writer. Focus on quality and the content. Only great content signs. Make a note of it. Best resources for hiring a freelance content writer: Upwork, Guru, Craigslist, ProBlogger, The Writer Finder, Text Broker, Contently, and Writer Access. Where you can find the good writers? These are the perfect answer for this. How do I find the free writers? Hire by someone. Find subject matter experts. The ProBlogger job board. Ask your community for the blog. Might be your friend might be the good blogger. So moving on to the step number 4. Number 4, use step of sections to make your content scannable. Remember, short paragraph the best, short and easy sentence the best, use bullet points the best, and keep in them in a bold the best. Okay, what makes the good content and how do you know if the piece of a content is doing well or not? Create original content. Always focus on creating strong headlines. Make your content actionable. Be able to provide the all of the answer asked by your audience. Be accurate in your reporting and scoring of the information. Create engaging through provoking content. Communicate better by adding images
and videos, right? Short point content. What are the content categories? So, audio, blog post, case studies, ebooks, e-courses, email marketing, and infographics. How do you write the quality content? They are the 7 ways. Monitor social media, get to know your customers, check out your competitors, do the keyword research, test your titles, rate, optimize your content. Well, that is all for today. Hope you guys do enjoy it and get some quality content. If you like the video, please do hit the like button, subscribe to my channel. I'll be notifying you about digital marketing, Instagram growth hack, Facebook ad strategy, Google Analytics, all the basic related and informative content giving about the digital marketing. We'll see you next time. Thank you so much.